I went into the choreo show, and Jim Henson was in the audience with his wife.
Jim Henson of the Muppets. Yes. Yeah, wow.
And so after the show, well, he contacted Anne and said, I would like to use April in an experimental 9-minute short subject film that I'm going to do. And she said, well, you'll get in touch with her agent. And he got in touch with me, and I did the film.
Wow.
And it was nominated for the Academy Award.
Wow.
And it's taught in every college in the whole world today.
Unbelievable.
And I think that's online, but they keep taking it off. Oh, there's the article.
Yeah.
The article that just came out.
Yes, that's
Dress
right.
Dress to Kill.
Yeah,
Sylvain Bluck, and my good friend Nathalie Renee.
It's just writing. I mean, your influence. I mean, it's just, look at that, spanning decades. Was it much different back in the 90s? I don't have much time left, but I just, was it much different in the 1950s?
I got in 1952 in Dallas, Texas, and a fellow by the name of Barney Weinstein gave me the name of April March.
Wow.
And I told him, I said, no, Barney, March comes before April. And he said, not in your case. He said, you look like a breath of spring. April March, you're going to be.
A breath of spring.
And April March, I kept that name.
You kept it. And you're going to be taking the stage this weekend at the Montreal Burlesque Festival.
The beautiful Scarlett James.
So the beautiful Scarlett James as well. What a pleasure to meet you. You'll also have a book signing tonight. Thank you so much for coming.
Oh, thank you so much for having me.